Yeah, when you want to hear a recorded version of that song, definitely check out Aaron English YouTube, and Wingless Bird is the name of this song.
I heard it in the car, but I didn't see the thing because you don't look at videos in the car.
No, good. That's good, smart. Yeah, good job.
I know things. Okay, and me off and reverb on.
This is the story of a wingless bird. She lived with three ordinary birds in a cage, so I heard.
Her home was the floor of the cage, and theirs high on their perch, where they would sing of the wonders they'd seen and they'd heard. And the wingless ones saw the wide world through their words.
The cage was their prison, freedom was their fate. So the wingless one listened as the other's plans were made.
One day the cage was opened and the first bird escaped. He flew around the house till he was caught, his dreams betrayed.
And that was the end of the first bird's escapade. And isn't it strange how in this day and age we lock up our hearts like birds in a cage?
The second bird waited till the moment was right, fled the cage out the front door and into the night.
Into the wide open sky, oh, the sweet gift of flight.
He flew back to get his friends, follow me, I'll be your guide.
That's when he hit the window, broke his wings and his pride.
The third bird he watched as this all went on. He said, escape is impossible, I'll stay here, but I'm gone.
So his body remained, but his heart was withdrawn.
He just sat on his perch, now he never sang his songs.
And no desire, no fear touched him from that moment on. And isn't it strange how in this day and age we lock up our hearts like birds in a cage?
The cats knocked the lid off the cage last night.
One bird got eaten, the others died of fright.
Except for the wingless one, yes, she was all right.
She stayed calm though she knew she couldn't fly, couldn't fight.
She just stood in the corner and stayed out of sight.
And isn't it strange how in this day and age we lock up our hearts like birds in a cage?
Well, the fourth bird, the wingless bird, never tried to flee. So the floor of the cage was all she'd ever see.
She said, isn't it strange how in this day and age we rail against our lives like we're birds in a cage? I'm a wingless bird, that's all I'll ever be. And the cats may come hunting, but they'll never find me.
Cause I may live in this cage, but my soul flies free.